जो कंफ्यूजन है, जिस तरह की बातें हो रही है, जो आपके एम्प्लॉयज है वो भी कहीं ना कहीं प्रदर्शन कर रहे हैं, तो उनके लिए सर किस तरह का मैसेज होगा, क्योंकि लोगों में कई तरह के कंफ्यूजन फैल रहे हैं?
There should be no room for confusion, according to me. We are not the first public sector entity being listed. Many of the public sector banks are listed. New India Assurance is listed. GIC Re is listed. So it's only going to be a very part divestment. It is not privatization. It's a very wrong word to use. And it is only a listing of a company. The employees continue to be part of Life Insurance Corporation of India, which is going to be held mostly by Government of India.
Are you talking with the employee unions and all?
We will be talking to them.
Sir, some kind of amendment is also required in LIC Act. Sir, are you in talk with the government?
We will be talking to the government.
We will certainly.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Now. बात करेंगे, इनको समझाएंगे क्या क्या होने वाला है, क्या नहीं होने वाला है. इसे मैं समझता हूँ कि हम इसका हल निकाल सकेंगे.
आप
थैंक्स, लेट मी गो नाउ.